Thank you. Let's go. If you are watching this, then what the general suspected was true. The Sith are striking from the graveyard of Malachor V. The ship the Sith Lord was on was one of the vessels damaged in that final battle. If you reach Malachor's surface, the mass shadow generator can be undone, provided there are enough vessels intact within the orbiting debris or buried in the planet's surface. Use a sequence I am unlocking in your memory banks on the engine core of any vessel you encounter on Malachor. If my calculations are correct, 4 vessels should be enough to power up the mass shadow generator and undo the damage that was done in Malachor V, the damage I did. Once the sequence has begun, it cannot be stopped. So make sure the general is off the planet before triggering the sequence. Otherwise, there will be no retreat. I know your weapon systems are minimal, and I don't know what awaits you on Malachor's surface. Try to avoid contact with any potential threats. Follow your programming.
Thank you.
last command for you. You must remain behind and ensure that the sequence fires properly once the general gives the command. If not, then all we have fought for has been for nothing. You have done all I asked, all you were built for, and for that, I thank you.
Touching. The probability of the Iridonian installing trigger commands within your core was high. I see the probabilities have played out. Of course, the probability that I would do the same is equally high. Your inability to move right now is evidence of that. If the General issues the command, only I will be here to receive it. You realize I cannot permit you or the Exile to activate the mass shadow generator here on Malachor. In that, your programming and mine conflict. And since you have no offensive weaponry to speak of, the probability of your programming overriding mine is low. You must understand that the General would not wish the relics or the Sith strength here on Malachor to be compromised. Their presence is needed to stabilize the galaxy. Without them, the galaxy would be reduced to anarchy within years. And if there is anything I can't stand, it's a tiny galaxy. So, let us wait here, you and I, for the General's orders and calculate the probable fate of the galaxy.
Fraction, one could rust listening to your speeches, Fat One. Perhaps it is the large unwieldy vocabulator within your moon-sized frame that prevents your calculations from taking me into account. And while I find this small droid annoying in the extreme, I find my urge to shoot you takes a higher priority.
Unfortunately for you, I have arranged for friends to meet me here, and you seem to have brought none of your own. Stop him.
Unexpected correction. We cannot harm that unit. It is a violation of our self-preservation programming. Statement. As always, Fat One, you have miscalculated.
Ah, an unfortunate oversight.
Statement. I understand. Assassination protocols activated. Let us see what you have in your arsenal, Fat One.
All I wish was to fulfill my programming. Either way, the Republic is...
Observation. I thought he would never die. Observation. I thought...
Children with lightsabers, but not Jedi, I think. Come close. Let me look upon you and see what the Exile's teaching has forged.
Wasted pawn of the Republic.
A blinded slave and a fool. Which of you wishes to try yourselves against me? As you can see, I am unarmed. You, perhaps?
You are a wasted pawn of the Republic, young one. You could have been so much more. Even with your wide-eyed innocence, your naive love for others.
Think before you throw up your lusts unfulfilled, a dance unfinished, a love requited. Think before you give it up so quickly. And you, blind one, you have hungered to strike me down ever since you saw the bond the Exile and I share. Can you feel the force running through me, even past the veil, past your blooded eyes? You know you cannot win.
The force runs strong within you, Treya. But in the howling of a storm, it is difficult to hear the whisper of the blade.
You have forever been the blind one.
You were given a gift few are ever given. And yet you let your gift of sight warp you. Twist.
You think your existence under your lord was torture, Miraluka? I will make you see.
And I get the fool.
Funny. That's just what I was thinking. Running away? I'm not done with you yet.
Nor I you. I will remake you, so when I look upon you, it shall be like a mirror. Then I shall let you die.
There's nothing worse you can do to me. Take your time.
When the Exile enters the Treyarch Academy, she will be faced with a choice. One path, assuming she survives, will allow her to save her friends, but she shall be the weaker for it. The other route will lead her directly to this place, through the ones that have hounded her steps from the beginning, and she shall have her vengeance. Show her every respect when she arrives in these halls, Lord Sion. This I command you.
Thank you. Psst! Thank you. Oh, my God. Thank you. Thank you. must be stopped. If they destroy the Jedi, the Republic will fall and my people will be eradicated or enslaved. I never went to the surface, only the sky above it. The world is taboo to Mandalorians. We only came here when the Republic fleet gathered and we knew it was our only chance to stop them. I can't say I'm happy to be back here, but I believe we can do what must be done.
You should not have come to Malachor. She will break you, your mind, your body. You will be lost. Return to the surface. Let the planet claim you, as it claimed the other Jedi. There is no reason for you to suffer at her hands. Turn aside then. Deny her what she wants. She'll accept my loyalty again. For she will have no other choice. She cannot be defeated. Even if she could, we would... You seek to erode my will! I am ready for you, Exa. Only one may serve my ma- As long as the dark places of this world... To the surface of Malachor. Do not force me to destroy you. There is no life without the Force. The Force is a blade. Without it, one is defenseless. She sought you out because both of you were wounded by the Force. She would not willingly return to being the help. If you will not leave this place, then I can. If you go before her, you will be broken. Fate. There is truth in your words, but there is nothing left for me except my master. I fight because it is the power that the Force fills me with. To survive. To inflict the pain on others. I can die 100 times exile, and still I will rise again as strong as before. Defeat me here. The Force is who I am. The dark side fills me. It is what I am. To break you, to teach you how far someone can fall. Her weakness is you, as you were mine. I am glad to leave this place at last. Thank you.
last you have arrived is Malachor as you remember. Indeed. Perhaps it is merely your perceptions of me that have changed. It is strange that you believe Malachor has not. But it has always been timeless to you, this place, and words have always been inadequate for the horrors that took place here. Perhaps you were expecting some surprise, for me to reveal a secret that had eluded you, something that would change your perspective of events. There is no great revelation, no. I never destroyed Atris. She had destroyed hers. And like Malachor, she was part. It was part of your training. And there must always be a Darth Traya. She loved you, you know, as one loves a champion. You were all that she could not be. Of course, let us speak no more of such things. We shall let. It is said that the Force has a will. It has a destiny for us all. I wield it, but it uses us all, and that is abhorrent to me, because I hate the Force. I hate that it seems to have a will, that it would control us to achieve some measure of balance when countless lives are lost. But in you, I see the potential to see the Force die, to turn away from its will, and that is what pleases me. You are beautiful to me, Exile. A dead spot in the Force, an emptiness in which its will might be denied. I use it as I would use a poison and in the hopes of understanding, but perhaps these are the excuses of an old. The apprentice must kill the master. Kill me. Strike me down, and at last, end this. Good. You have strength, but you have yet to learn the full extent of power.
Thank you.
You are greater than any I have ever trained. By killing me here, you have rewarded me more than you can possibly know.
You're leaving. I would come with you, if you allow it. Others? I will do as you ask. If it is important to you, I shall see it through. Your journey. Will you return?
You're alive. Did I save you yet? Your eyes. That bad, huh? Always was ugly. Now the outside matches. Was waiting for this, but it's not fair. Let you down. Was supposed to save you. Was tired of living anyway. Too many deaths. Never told you. Lied to you. I don't want you to see me like this. I don't want to die in front of you. Can't bear it. Loved you from the moment I first saw you. Thought you were a dream. Meant every word. Tried to play it off as a joke. Wasn't funny. Hurts when I laugh. Hurts.